Subway began in August 1965 as a partnership between Fred DeLuca, a 17-year-old who needed money for college, and Peter Buck, a family friend with a PhD in physics. Buck loaned DeLuca $1,000 to open a, restaurant in Bridgeport, Connecticut, takeout style. Subway began in August 1965 as a partnership between Fred DeLuca, a 17-year-old who needed money for college, and Peter Buck, a family friend with a PhD in physics. Buck loaned $1,000 to open a, restaurant in Bridgeport, Connecticut, takeout style. Subway began in August 1965 as a partnership between Fred DeLuca, a 17-year-old